You will receive the manual for the working of the Honeywell thermostat. To basically program it, you open up the flap and you have an off, a manual or an auto button. If you put it on manual, you can just use the controls up and down here. If you put it on auto, you can program the actual unit to come on and off. You do have on several of the radiators a separate TVR, so they're not programmable by the thermostat, but they're basically, you can program them yourself.